saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine in her hand. I knew she was gonna meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. She told me, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you might find. My son. deception. In the glass was a bleeding man. She was practiced at the art of deception. I could tell by her bloodstained hands. She told me, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. Can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you just might find, you just might find. Do another
You guys don't like this one.
Yes, I do.
All right, little Zephyr. going to do a little Beatles number for our pal Arnie over here. Tune this back up.
Real quick.
Real fast.
What do you feel, Dave?
Hey, what about Hey Bulldog?
That would be sort of interesting.
Yeah. I don't know if Dave heard me.
I'm thinking like Maggie.
What about
the Maggie's?
Hey Bulldog.
All righty then. Is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and days of chains and lives. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic lives in the hall. The lunatics are in my heart. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And if the dam breaks up and many years too soon, and if there is no room upon the hill, and if your head explodes and off the phone you still see you on the dark side of the moon. You make the change. Pink Floyd for those of you keeping score at home. Badfinger. Okie doke. Okay. So we got time for like one, two songs, everybody. We are Crimson Cover, by the way, and real quick. On the keys and guitar, T-Bone Anderson. From fucking Sweden, this guy. You can tell by the blonde hair. Back here on the drums, Mr. Todd Wolf. On the bass and the vocals, the one, the only, James East. And I'm Johnny Cash.
Yeah, give it up for our leader, Mr. Dave Shelton. Come on. Doing it all.
So we got time for a couple more. Thanks everybody for hanging out with us. Thank you.
Thanks so much, everybody. See you next time.